New at 5. A drive-by shooting sends one person to the hospital. It happened this afternoon in Brownsville. Miami-Dade police say ShotSpotter gunshot detection technology led police to the victim. He was standing when police arrived. So far, police do not have a suspect in this shooting.